I was taught in community college, and this is where my interest in figuration came from, was just learning like very like kind of traditionally, like academically, how to draw and paint from the figure. A lot of what I do now is still influenced by what I learned then.